I spend my every waking moment trying to get outside of my own head because it's a mess in there. It's very busy.
Your brain is always firing. You're firing at 1,000 miles an hour. You're 8 cylinders by 8 cylinders, 24/7, 365.
It is like I'm juggling 20 balls, but I don't remember where they were in the air. I'm just there trying to kind of catch all these balls, and I remember nothing.
Imagine somebody sitting on the keys of the computer. That's what your brain is like. That's ADHD.